TMNT Universe is meant for adult collectors and Ninja Turtles fans.
This is a Channel 6 News special report.
Alright, welcome to this special news report. I'm still working on my Comic-Con recap video at the moment. There was a lot of stuff to go through. But until I get that done, we have this little bit of absolutely huge news. I'm not sure why this info happened after Comic-Con, but things are looking good for the future of the Mutant Mayhem universe. Variety broke the news officially that Paramount Pictures is already hard at work on a sequel to Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Mutant Mayhem. Not only that, but we will be getting a two-season, 2D animated series that sits in between both movies by the name of Tales of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles for Paramount Plus. I personally love that since it harkens back to the classic Mirage comic of the same name. The cast of the movie will be reprising their roles as the Turtles in this series. And the official description reads, "The Turtles will be challenged like never before as Leo, Raph, Donnie, and Mikey each go it alone for the first time. Faced with new threats and teaming up with old allies, the Turtles will discover who they really are when they don't have their brothers at their sides." The same team behind the movie is behind the series and the sequel, as well as TMNT alumni Chris Yost and Alan Wan as showrunners. This is fantastic news, and it seems like the hype for the movie, the toy line, and the classic show on Paramount Plus is going strong. I'd love an update on that live-action movie that they have in the works, but this story makes me very happy, and it seems like Turtle Power is back. Until next time, this has been Ultramex, Channel 6, Happy Hour News, signing off.
This has been a Channel 6 News special report.
Hey guys, if you liked the video, don't forget to kick that like button, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe. I upload every Turtle Tuesday, so you can always come back to see what's new. You can also check me out on various social media, links in the description. And as always, for all things Turtles, check TMNT Universe.